How to fix VAN 1067 error code in Valorant. 1. Check system compatibility. Upgrade your hardware if needed. 2. Repair Valorant. 3. Restart the VGC service. 4. Check Valorant server status. 5. Restart the Riot client. 6. Enable TPM 2.0 and secure boot in your BIOS settings. 7. Allow the game through firewall.